immense responsibility working under pressure to uphold the law and keep the Queen's peace. You will face violence. You will learn to confront heartbreak and turmoil. Each and every one of you should be proud to wear your uniform, proud you have been chosen to serve your country. There must be no discrimination in the Metropolitan Police, no racial or sexual discrimination. What is important is professionalism. That is what makes us the finest police force in the world.
Harrington made sergeant after 3 years, inspector within six.
It's a Bramshill Staff College report. A fine intellect coupled with exceptionally strong leadership and decision-making skills. An outstanding prospect for accelerated promotion. So what's his bloody problem? What is it he wants?
Regional crime squad, sir. I want to do drugs.
Why is that so important?
It's a matter of record, sir. Drugs account for the majority of acquisitive crime, as well as a good proportion of violent crime in our society.
No. I mean, why is it so important to you?
It represents a gap in my education. I don't drink or smoke. I've never really understood the attraction of an artificial high.
Certainly does attract, Inspector.
And black culture seems inextricably linked to the issue. I want a wider perspective. I need more street credibility and at a hands-on level.
Northwest office asked for a deep cover drug specialist. You gotta infiltrate a firm providing bouncers to the city clubs. Way in is by the doors, you apply, they turn you down, you keep at it.
Manchester.
Manchester. They want someone with boxing or martial arts skills. They say you need it. UC agent will have to prove he can handle himself like any other bouncer.
Who's the target?
This is Lance Anthony Izzard. And he doesn't like his employees with locks. Your cover is ex-karate champion. Did 6 months Brixton for GBH. Kicked out of every karate association. Two further arrests, no charges.
Okay, listen up. This is DI Carl Harrington. He's had an update, but give him some more details not on file.
This is
Frankie.
He's looking for street cred. Now, don't give me any aggro. He is a high flyer. I had no option. You do the Dover run with him. Ease him in and out of our way, okay? Okay.
Okay.
McGarland.
Yeah, Izzard's here.
Hi.
He could be useful for the Dover shipment. Wants a job. Thinks he can handle himself. Go see how good he really is.
All right.
Damn, behind you.
Izzard, if this is your best boy, you better put me on your payroll. You know what I'm saying?
Billy, take over the door just for tonight. Hey, you, get it.
Nice one, Jay.
This is 50 grand's worth of wheels, black boy.
The name is Jake, Mr. Izzard.
How many of you work undercover here?
We act mostly on tip-offs. But we've got to keep nice and pally with the customs, look. Don't exactly work hand in glove, but you scratch mine, I'll do yours. You know what I mean? Hey, just pull one over. You want to hang about and see pan out?
Sure.
Tire! Pull in over there!
So, git.
Oh, shit! Right. Just be cool.
When was the last time you checked your tyre, sir?
Tired. They said they checked it.
Can I see your driving licence in the hire company docket? You do have a spare tyre. D.I. Harrington.
I'm Harrington.
Over here, sir.
Oh, I think it is cocaine. About 2 kilos packed into the rim of a spare tyre.
Not bad for my first week on the job, eh? Okay, let's see what they've got to say for themselves.
Got you and Reese. A lot of previous, now's the ropes. Real nasty bastard.
Yellow?
Michael Carter. Now, he's clean, but very jumpy. I'll concentrate
on... No, thank you, thanks.
Happy talking, happy talk.
Piss off.
Talk about
music. You know there's no way out. I'm not going to play the threats because you know we've got you. Are you sure you don't want me to organize a solicitor for you, son? Your name.
Yeah, Reese just left a message for their brief. Julia Summers, Manchester number. Still not my contact.
10 years ago.
Shaft got anything yet, has he?
High flyer. Yeah, you're right.
All right. I want to make a deal. But I'm going to need protection.
Make it worth our while, Michael. I might even get you the SAS.
There's this road tanker, big silver one with a blue bulkhead, following us in with cocoa butter for some biscuit factory in Manchester. We're supposed to be on the same ferry, but they got delayed.
I need more.
All I know is there's a mount and a grade A Charlie on board. I think we were the decoy. You know, looks like they got the tanker. We create a diversion.
When is it coming in, Mr. Carter?
Frankie, we're right on your heels. Don't want this one impounded. Are you clear? Who do we contact? Because I want authorization for mobile surveillance and full technical backup.
Yeah, we've got tankers every shape and size. Nothing with biscuits yet. But there's a silver one being checked now.
That's the one, Frankie.
Yeah? Silver tanker with blue bulkhead?
Yes, get on it.
What? It's already cleared. Registration, Romeo, Romeo, Delta 898, Yankee. Are sure cocoa butter all right? Bidex biscuits.
Can you track it?
No, I'm in the compound.
I mean, I'm not driving for Mr. Izzard. You don't have to.
On his payroll.
Little bastard's in. He's fast. It must be a record. He's driving for bloody Izzard.
They said he was good.
Customs just verified your tanker's heading for Manchester. Did you get there?
Yeah, destination Manchester.
Are we on your tail?
Yep. Thank you, Frankie. Yeah, these large-scale importations, that's definitely customs and excise. It's their area. They won't like this at all.
Not theirs unless loads come through, right?
Yeah, but we still have to pass it through them. I mean, what happens if we miss it? It's a hell of a drive from here to Manchester.
You let me worry about that.
Yeah, right, OK.
What gun?
That was him. He's just gone past going the other way.
Yeah, this is 7-2. Yeah, we've just passed the target vehicle going in the opposite direction. Yeah, that's west. So that's west. Going west. OK? Yeah, he's out and clear, but we're on him.
But then again, we might not be.
Any progress on that technical support team? We stand out here like bollocks on a bulldog.
Thank you.
Jay. It's the Izzard, Jay.
Jump. Jump. What happened, Mr. Izzard?
Jump. Not Jake.
Jump. Jump.
How's it going?
Hello.
Which club are you at tonight?
Easy Boys.
Yeah?
Trouble last night.
Hope you give him a good hiding.
Don't worry about him, Mr. Izzard. You have 12 good grafters in that place. And on.
Any problem?
Who's that?
Business partner. And woman? She's a page 3 pin-up. Hey, you want to take me on for a couple of rounds, eh? Ha! Hey?
They were supposed to call in. There's a problem with the camper. So, everything's all right.
None of that kicking crap. Just some straight punches, eh? Hey?
It's cleared over. No problem.
Good.
Call me when it's here.
Anytime you're ready, boy. I'm ready. Come with us.
Hey! You two! Get the guys. It's already left over.
Arrange liaison and pick up details. He's staying out in the cold. You gotta go to his turf.
Cheeky.
He needs to be, so don't ruffle his cocky little feathers. You've ruffled enough already. Out.
Keep your distance. Got him.
Who's on him? Who's got eyeball?
They've just gone in, the gents. We got someone in with them.
All right, don't hang about. Get a tracker on it fast.
Sir? Sir?
Shit! Pull off, everyone. Leave it. Get back to the vehicles. What's that? The quickest slash on record.
Need a letter of trying it on.
Anti-surveillance, sir.
Come in, Frankie. Frankie, are you with us? I'm right on the big lady's bar.
Yeah?
Give me Inspector Harrington.
Yeah, hold on.
Yes?
This is D.I. Chomsky, Northwest Office. I believe you're running an operation up into our area.
That's right, sir. Sorry, ma'am.
I suppose you're familiar with ACPO guidelines for live loads, Inspector Harrington. You know that you're supposed to clear everything through the local regional coordinator.
We had to move fairly rapid. Truth is, we're not even sure of the destination or affirmative drugs on board.
Superintendent Harper.
Listen, sir, this may be fame and glory to you,
but if the load goes missing in our area, it's mad bollocks on the chopping board.
But, sir, we haven't confirmed that it's on board.
We're taking over at Sandbatch Services, okay?
Understood, sir.
Just get the bombs rushed, did you, sir?
We lose it at Sandbatch.
Oh, sod it.
Looking for a party, love.
Get in.
Your choice of venue, was it? I nearly picked up 3 before you came on the scene.
I noticed.
Clear. Right. Reason I want it to me. I'm in the gym, right?
Take this left. We got a safe house.
Say it's carrying what? 50, 60 kilos. What's the street value on that?
Pure hydrochloride. Depends how they cut it. 3.5-4 million if they just step in it for snorting, converted to crack, could be worth 3 times that.
I got quite a haul then.
One to kill for.
It's Circs are tracking a road tanker, supposedly carrying cocoa butter. Informant records, it's got a mountain of Charlie on board. It's coming into Manchester.
Who's running the operation?
Some newly promoted DI. Name's Harrington.
A new guy. One's been working drugs.
This is his first time out. You want a coffee?
Yeah, black, no sugar.
So is he. Black. On a fast track. Cambridge graduate, apparently. As soon as that tanker crosses into our jurisdiction, it belongs to us.
Wait a minute. Did this tanker come in at Dover?
Yes, it did. Why?
I think it belongs to Izzard. And I'll tell you something else. I do not want some overeducated string-pulling bastard messing it up for me. You understand what I'm saying?
I'm half a mile ahead of the big lady. Where are you?
We're still behind the blue rinse in the red car.
Good night.
Julia Summers, Arkwright and Summers. You're holding a client of mine, you and Reese. I'd like to see him.
Yeah?
It's Frankie. Road's down to a single lane ahead. State Volvo. They're in the inside lane, cutting up the tanker. Oh, shit.
Go on, hit the brakes. Give them a scare.
Where the hell's the co-driver?
Gov! Gov, he's over here!
Gov, where are you, Gov?
Are you that bad? Help me, no man. But my leg's broke. Somebody help me! I can't see!
Where are they taking him?
North Staffs Royal, Stoke-on-Trent.
Go with him, see what you can find out. He gets no contact with anyone for the time being. William Derek Lewis, address Somerset Gardens, Paddington.
Bed and breakfast, van be out date.
What about the driver?
Bit better held than the rest, though. Nice clothes, gold bracelet. John Declan Ballard, address Rochdale, Greater Manchester.
Let's have a nib check on both names.
Gentlemen, please.
It's absolutely creaking with gear. Got to be about 60, 70 kilos.
Fantastic!
What's so funny? Have you not seen the bloody great sign, sir?
They take over from here.
Not yet. We've still got 1 mile.
There's been a pile-up, sir.
Bloody pile-up? What's the score?
They're not giving out any details.
What do you mean they're not giving out any friggin' details? Who does this prick think he is? Have they got drugs on board or not?
I don't think he knows that, sir.
I can let you die, man. Look at me. You think I'm lying? They just eased up the zipper on your pal.
That's all we've got. All right, thank you.
Yeah, John Ballard, two prison terms on robbery.
William Willie Boy Lewis, just one outstanding warrant, not corporate.
Gov, traffic in the fast lane cleared.
What was the charge?
Fast lane drugs.
Gov!
What?
We need to get the tanker off the main drag.
Will somebody answer that bloody phone?
Driver's voter, sir.
Yeah.
Are you still en route?
Sure thing, man.
You should have checked in an hour ago.
We've been hit by another truck.
Put John on.
John's dead, man.
Is the load safe?
So far. But don't send nobody out. We got traffic police all over us.
Stay with the truck. I'll get back to you.
He's getting back to me. I don't believe I did that. I stand legit.
Yeah.
Sounded good to me.
Well, the boy's not too clever.
They're taking him down surgery now. Well, I got him talking in the ambulance.
What did he say?
Well, John B for bullshit bollard, the main driver.
A recruit with Weatherboy down south. He's promised him a grand for his trouble.
Here's what you do.
He's a coffee
You've
box.
Got to stay with it and let us know when you find out. You understand? You understand? He gets no contact, no calls. I'll speak to you later.
Clear now.
Clear. Superintendent Les Harper, we spoke earlier.
Sir.
D.S. Irwin tells me it's a hell of a load. And you were speaking to someone on their mobile. Suspected importer.
Call came, so I answered.
What did you tell him?
I told him the driver was dead, and I need time to fix the tanker before moving. He thinks I'm the Rastafarian. I still could be.
Chomsky!
Sir.
How fast can you get Jake in? This guy's a friggin' nutter.
5 minutes. He's on his way.
What?
Didn't come from us. Izzard sent him to check it out. Jake?
Let's have a chat.
Where are you now?
Service station. Sand patch. D.I. Harrington. This is D.S. Brown, Jake.
I hear you're new to drugs, sir.
That's right, Sergeant.
Jake's managed to infiltrate one of the organized crime gangs who control drugs distribution in the Manchester clubs.
Top man's a bloke called Lance Anthony Izzard. You answered a call from him on the mobile. Well, he was onto you. Said that the Rasta driver was off. Funny. So he sent me down here. Make sure there was nothing funny. Off, snide. Going down. You with me?
Not stepping on any toes here, am I, sir?
Not yet, sir, not yet. But you'll know it when you do.
I'm telling you, without a practice cover story, the geezer will not last 5 minutes, and I am being nice here. Yes! Be that.
The driver's dead. He says nobody knows this Rasta. No one else capable of identifying Willy Boy. Looks like maybe we've got a shot at an open goal.
Let's go outside, sir.
Yeah?
Gov, Willy Boy's croaked.
It's a hell of a risk.
Yeah, it's a hell of a risk, and he could never carry it off.
Don't worry about me. I can do a Jamaican accent.
Oh, yeah? Well, we're jamming, Dread, right? Because all them white they so were coming like cook and curry, right? And what happened if one of them rude boy went cut eye, kiss teeth, panyo, have a 9-inch in boat and I'm on distress with program? But you know, Beast Boy, call your brethren and say, cease!
Second. Seen?
Now, do you know what the hell I'm talking about?
No. Come on!
Sir, he's got no chance.
Make the call. Tell Izzard we're still in. And after that, I want you to help D.I. Harrington make the switch. That's an order, Jake. But we back him up to the hilt. Pull him out first sign of trouble.
Sir. Mr. Izzard.
Hello.
Jake. Gary said nothing too serious, right? Windscreen, panel beating, indicators on one side. Ready sometime tomorrow.
Good. What did the police say?
They didn't say nothing. Willie boy just had to show his license, make a statement. That's all.
Willie boy okay?
Mr. Izzard, he's a bit shook up, right? So I want to book him into a room in the travel lodge. That's all right?
No interest in the load?
No, man. Everything's safe, Mr. Izzard. Everything is cool, Mr. Izzard.
Okay, just sit tight.
Thank you, Mr. Izzard. In.
Hi, Jake.
Hi, Fliss. By the way, it's not me, it's him. Now do what you can and make it fast. Go on then. Enjoy. You might find this useful, sir. Buffalo soldier. Nasty little bastard, weren't you? Dread like Rasta. It was a buffalo soldier in the heart of America. Oh, yes. Stolen from Africa. It suits her. So. To me, it makes a lot of sense. How the dreadlock Rasta. Hey! Buffalo soldier. And he was taken from Africa. Brought to America. Fighting an arrival. Fighting for survival.
Say hello to Willie Boy.
My name is
Willie Wise. Willie Wise Tools.
Why?
I think the patois coming along. You're still walking like a drill sergeant.
Come on, man.
Loosen up now. What happened to you? Where's your attitude, man?
Maybe you need a couple of spliffs first.
Spliff, you know what spliff is? Everybody right? Have a 9-inch blade in your asshole? Right?
No. No.
No! Not like that! Look. Come here. Sit down.
Wait.
Now watch me.
Right?
Now you come around the corner, right? Now the first thing anybody sees as you come around the corner, right, should be like pure style. You get me? Now that is situated in your waist. Right? Now walk. You're out on the street.
Yeah.
You don't care who know about. Don't care. All
respect
due to you.
Respect.
Right.
Right.
Anybody this year, them dead.
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 Right.
You don't care who know about.
Don't care.
All respect
due
to you.
Respect.
Right!
Right!
Anybody this year, them dead.
Dead!
Dead!
Right!
You don't care who no go.
Don't care!
All respect is due to you.
Respect! Right!
Right! Anybody this year, them dead.
Dead!
Dead!
Right!
How long did it take you to pick it up?
I am it. This is some things I can't teach you at public school. Listen to me, right? I'm gonna back you up wherever I can. But if anything goes wrong out here, or you threaten my cover, you're on your own. Sir.
This is very, very tasty. How much do these cost?
Got movement, Mom.
Bloody hell, that's Lance Anthony Izzard. In person. Maybe Jake's not dug in quite as deep as he thinks. Jake, get out here. Izzard's outside inspecting the rig.
Be cool, right?
Everything okay here, Jake?
Everything cool, Mr. Izzard. I mean, this is what you want me to do, eh? You want me to test drive the blasted thing? Thing fixed, right? This is Willy Boy.
Hope you go out and make this worth me while.
Get your stuff for leaving. Jake, you follow. You see anything sus, call me on the border.
Yes, Mr. Izzard. Who is sitting up with Willy Boy?
I am. I'm Willy Boy.
Oh, my God, he's going to drive it.
He'll never do it.
Junction 18. Getting a good strong signal on the tracker. Dropping back now out of sight. Over.
How many vehicles you got tooled up like this?
This is the only one.
Stink. Don't you ever get a wash?
We go and be fixed up as soon as we get paid.
I told Carl about Ballard. He what I say? Eh? John said you was shagging Carl's sister down in London.
She go and be cut up bad about it. I've never been to Manchester, you know.
I'll direct you. Hello, Jake.
Yes, Mr. Izzard.
Get back to club now.
Is my client being held here or not?
You and Reese, right?
That's right. And this is the third police station that I've been to.
Well, he was here. But he's been taken to Brixton. Or maybe Charing Cross. There were a couple of outstanding charges.
This is illegal. Are you denying me access to my client?
Not at all. We've been merely unable to contact you.
You haven't heard the last of this.
Izzard sent me home. You're on your own. Hello? You receiving me?
I was right. Izzard doesn't trust him yet. 7-2, understood.
Observation now, everyone. We must be getting close. We've lost Jake. He's off the backup. Repeat, we've lost Jake. He's off the backup. Over.
Okay, keep going. Keep going. Turn right. What's the post? Turn right. Right! Keep going. Keep going.
From 7-2. Suspects are housed and our target's in the thick of it. Moving now to get that eyeball over.
Weatherman said nothing's made about snow. This looks like a blizzard.
Here, check it.
Surround location. Hold off and wait for orders, over.
I want this back on the road in 5 minutes.
Look, man, when do I get my money?
That's enough. That's enough.
Shit.
Even 12.5%, it's gonna cut rich.
So we step on it 2 or 3 times.
Hold off and wait for orders, over.
Look, man, all I want is the money and you.
Hey, we'll take care of you. In the meantime, relax, enjoy yourself. Have a bit of fun. Try the merchandise, okay? Hey, take care of him. Come on, Willie boy.
Stay in the doors, okay?
Suspect one getting in to murk the driver.
7-2 from 8-1. Can you still see the fence?
Nope, still inside. Repeat, no visible. Stay low, maintain positions, over.
Do not repeat, not apprehend the suspects.
Split into red and blue teams and stand by, over. Frankie's waiting, your team's on the alert, we're staying on the warehouse.
Right, Mum.
You got a problem?
No.
500 from 7-2.
Okay, Chomsky, let's go for it. Bust the place. Arrest Willie boy with the others. And for God's sake, make it look good. We got a real green apple in there.
We're going in.
Listen up, lads!
bloody idiot only tried to take on the SO19 lad single-handed. In the end, they had to drag him out of there.
Do you think he's ready to go back down south?
I put money on it. Harper's having kittens about using him now.
What about Izzard?
Whoever owned that shipment's lost a fortune. Izzard's bound to make contact. Reason I called you in, Jake. We let Izzard go.
Oh, great. Is Harrington's cover blown? Because if it is, I am.
We've still got cooperation on not broadcasting that Willy Boy snuffed it. And we got a tail on Izzard. Right, give me 5, then split.
What's the matter, Dan? I get any coffee?
Not tonight. I've got to report to Harper. Get back on the doors and keep your head down. Adios.
Good night.
¾ kilos seized, 12 arrests.
First thing in the morning, we'll see if Harrington's got anything for us.
Harrington, sir.
Good night, Chomsky.
Thanks. Good work. Not in his vocabulary.
Oh, we got a low-grade pushers. Nobody knows anything, or who they were working for.
What about witness protection?
We tried it, they laughed in our faces. Izzard's influence.
We think your cover's still watertight. That means we can keep Jake under and you can go back. Superintendent Harper?
What? Where? Thanks.
Lawyers in reception for you.
What's her name?
Julia Summers.
Lady gets around. She was trying to visit you in Reese. Driver of the VW camper, sir.
You've got to let me ride this out. I can do it. Come on, I've got this far. I can do it. Sir.
Stay here until the trial.
Oh, man, that could be months.
You'll have time for a bath, then. £5,000. My advice to you, don't blow at all on what they sell inside. We'll be in touch.
Yo. What happening, blood? All right?
Touch me. Now answer me this, right? How come you're finding a class bitch like that, eh?
I'm out on bail. She's my brief. Don't know what's going down. Ask a lot of questions about Izzard. I can handle this. Trust me.
Oh, yes? Well, the word is you can talk yourself to the top. If you're saying it, buy some new clothes first.
And take a bath, eh? You're sick.
Be very careful, man. You're in bandit country now. Scotty! Look after my country, boy. Eh? Yeah, Peace.
You still on her?
Yes, Frankie, I'm writing a tale.
Do you need assistance?
No, I don't need any backup.
Sorry, you want to repeat that?
Shit. Oh, God, I'm going to get some stick for this.
From 7-2, I've lost her. Over.
We've lost the lot. I bailed the raster. He knows nothing.
Lance's hard too?
No, man, he work for me. Keep all them rude boy with guns away from me door, but it's commercial insurance.
You always this busy?
Usually. Everybody knows Scotty's never closes.
Why they call you Scotty?
Because everybody come here to get beamed up. Yo. Winnie's for you.
Babe, you never did me this way before. Willie boy, yeah?
Hey, I said you'd be looked after. Everything all right?
Policeman been talking with you sentence if I name names. All I hearing from you is pocket change. I won't do hard time for no $5,000, seen?
All right, all right. Now we understand each other, I'll get back to you.
Jake, go and get that slag Jazzy up here.
Right. Have you fixed a two-way in the Merc?
No.
No?
Well, do it! If there's filth in this screw-up, I want to know about it.
Just past the junction where the Alex Chomsky lost Miss Summers, yeah?
We got Miss Summers in residence and Lance Izzard. Run a check on Grange Manor, Manor Lane, Alderley Edge on the 8535, over.
Hiya. I'm Jazzy. I'm here to look after you.
What's that mean, look after?
Do you like dancing? I like dancing.
When I'm in the mood.
Yeah? Well, I got something that'll take care of that. I've been told to make sure you take your medicine. Come on. Come on now, be a good boy.
Kilos of grade A hydrochloride. Have you any idea of the personal guarantees I had to give to put that deal together?
Hey, I put my wedge in, and I spoke to that Welsh git, Rhys.
How come he could talk to him and you couldn't even get to see him?
He just let me finish. Rhys is kosher. He reckons his co-driver, Michael Carter, did a deal to save his own skin.
Where are you going?
Going for a leak. All right?
Certainly been one of those.
Do you think this is funny?
No, I don't. Look, you're safe, sweetheart. Carter does know nothing about you two. And he's going to grass on me. Because I got his wife. And I got his kid.
Checked out where Ballard was taken.
It doesn't really matter where the hell they took him. He died in the truck.
But the raster didn't, did he?
Look, I think we'd better cut our losses and get rid of him.
Before anybody does anything, I'll check out his story, starting at the hospital.
Are you going for the shipment? Only this time, one further in.
No.
Think about it, darling.
I have thought about it, Mr. Izzard. And the answer is no.
Isn't it about time you stop letting them push you around? If you can't supply the merchandise, I'll go elsewhere.
How much could you take?
As much as you can get. I'll handle it like always. Only this time I want in. I want direct contact. But I'm walking out of here.
Can I have a word?
All right, darling.
She give you something, did she?
No, a few beers. All right if I have a beer.
Oh, yeah, sure it is. But remember this, right? There are two rules to this game. One, know your limitations. Two, never forget what side you're on. Okay. By the way, pack of gams, mate. Pack of gams.
Is that the end of the lecture?
Yeah. Aren't you getting fed up yet?
No.
No, no. Good. Meantime, watch your back. They're still looking for someone to do for that bust.
Me?
Yes. You. You are in line, aren't you? I think the two boys in the camp will get first prize. Look, why me? I'm a mingo, right? You know what I mean by mingo?
That's killed to be a boy.
Hey, Data, where that Data is? My Data.
Hi, sweetie. How about some more medicine, big boy? Yeah?
He's online right now. Sorry to hear of your loss in transit. Happily, a replacement package is available within 72 hours. Also suggest you look closely at your internal arrangements to offset possible claims by our insurance people. Regards, Miguel.
Where's this coming from?
Bogota.
Is he on the other end of this, then?
Yes.
Well, you tell him you've got a new partner. Go on. Tell him I can handle twice the amount of the last delivery. But it's got to be face to face.
You want your full name?
Lance Anthony Izzard.
14 Maple Avenue to Regent Bingo Hall. Come in, 42.
Oh, prick!
Mr. Seal's still waiting at Greenwich Close. Come in, Captain.
Hasn't even connected it right.
Thank you.
Any cup of a tail now, I can find a cab.
Pick up 88 Bartholomew Square. Thank you.
Yeah?
Cab 42.
Yeah?
Come in, 42.
It's for you.
Mrs. Hill's still waiting.
Who is it?
Close.
Nobody's supposed to have this number.
Who's speaking? Something about face to face.
Give me the phone. Give me the phone. Hello?
Where's he going now? Doesn't this guy ever sleep? Stay well back. Don't tip him off.
Oh, I was thinking of overtaking and waving.
Medicine in your bag.
You said half an hour. It's been 2 hours now.
Well, where's he coming from?
I don't know. Might not come in at all.
Hang on, I can hear something.
Shut up.
Can you hear it?
Shut up.
Which of you is Izzard?
Eric, get out.
How'd you get my mobile number? I deal in merchandise that gets me a lot of numbers. And I've got yours. Now, let's talk some business.
I can talk business.
Manor House is mortgaged to the hilt. Belongs to a wine importer, Lloyd St. John. Old family business. Immigration check shows 2 visits to Miami in the past year and a stopover in Netherlands Antilles.
Antilles? As in staging post on a European drug route?
The very same. I think we've found the money man.
I think we should get a move on, Mum. We are on surveillance.
This guy's new to me, though. Could be the supplier, the main man. But you can get in close if Frankie can only make his face out. He's tall, way over 6 foot, about 30.
I couldn't get any closer. His old booty's driver out. Well, they had to be up to some deal.
Anyone hear what I said?
Give me 5, I'll run this by the chief.
They could be arranging a drop. I mean, that airport's wide open, and if he came down once and got away, he could have been doing a trial run.
Are you coming or what?
Thanks very much for staying up all night. A little more towel here.
Nine 4 to 7 2. Suspect 2 is on the plot. Going into the premises.
Hey! What's happening, man? You got my money?
Get that shirt on. No.
Home to roost. Manor House on the A535, St. John's Place. Over.
Go and chill out. This could take a while.
It's on. Selling one airstrip. We need 2 million cash.
What the hell did you bring him here for?
Big deal like this and you want to take chances? Jake?
Right.
His name was William Lewis. He would have been brought in the same night as Mr. Ballard.
No, I'm sorry. We only admitted to John Ballard. We've no record of anyone else being brought here.
Sorry. Must have been my mistake. Thanks anyway.
Come on, Willie boy. Take your shot.
Here's my 200 grand. Only the watermarks are faulty.
100 grand, that's all I've got.
Think you can pull this one off? How are you gonna play it? Maybe you think you're cool and Luke.
Can but try.
Only got 48 hours. You want to stay in on this?
Nah. Wouldn't want to cramp your style. Just go and pot a few blacks.
Zoom in on the car. I want the registration number. Down, down. That's it. Get a close-up of him. Get the guy in front. Closer.
Sorry, lost him.
All right, lads, here comes number three. One passenger getting out. Get his number. Get in there. See how fast you can get me an ID on these guys.
He'd be the one.
Are you sure about that?
I remember the night. Lots of police were here. Oh. He was screaming his legs were broken, and they took him straight up to theatre.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.
This is a business investment like any other. It's all about probity and discretion.
I sincerely hope so.
I've got to go.
Wait. Just wait, Ron. You've got to admit, this must be the easiest earner you've ever had, each one of you. And it could get better. Do sit down, Ronnie, please. Now, I don't know if you'd be interested, but another delivery is available. No pressure, obviously. And I can offer you a return of 400% on your outlay. Supply and demand.
400?
You're joking.
It's coming in within the next 48 hours.
It's just the risk, Lloyd.
Risk? What risk? Do you think that I'd still be in this business if I hadn't eliminated the risk factor? Look, there's your 20 grand. You always were a small-time player, Bruce.
This got me out of bankruptcy. That's all I wanted. 48 hours? If it's that quick a turnaround, why didn't you use it last time?
Because, Alex, I eliminate the risk factor by never using the same couriers or the same route. This time, no long haul up the motorway. Just a hop and skip by light aircraft across the Irish Sea, put down at a local airfield, into the van, and gone. It'll be split up and on the streets within 24 hours. The street value of this new shipment is 30 million pounds.
How much do you want?
Cars are leaving now. Get someone on each vehicle. Over.
Dealers on. The two of them let their stake ride. Alex is bringing in another backer. That's 2 million cash, guaranteed by the morning. But if this screws up, my life is...
Willie boy died on the operating table.
All right.
during the game, will he? Moving well for a man with two broken legs.
What are you talking about, man?
Your filth!
What's going on, Mr. Izzard?
Yes. Mr. Izzard! You're gonna kill that boy!
He's a woolly boy! He's a...
What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Wait. Just wait. This is going to be the very last deal.
No, this is the last time, Lloyd. You belong with that lowlife. You've sunk to his level.
Julia, I've got the finances.
This has got you.
You're wasting your time here, Mr. Izzard. That boy isn't going to talk.
This will make him talk. Have it uncracked, will he? No?
Well, let's start with rock, number one. Hey, Willie boy?
Come on, Willie boy. Come on. Get a hand down! Come on!
Hey, smoke it!
Suspect two's out again. Sit tight, let him go.
Let's give it five.
You can have as much as you like, Willie boy, after you've told us what we want to know.
Goodness, man. Talk.
Buffalo soldier in the heart of America.
Heart of America.
Fighting on arrival.
On arrival.
Fighting for survival.
Survival.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
This is not a
bullet. Yeah. But
there's nobody out there.
Now wait!
Not in here.
Scared of getting your hands dirty?
You're not thinking straight.
Are you?
Just get him out of my house!
Not a problem.
Mine! Home!
Mine as well.
Hey!
Hey!
First thing I'm gonna do.
Put the apple in his mouth.
Let Eric play with him, okay?
Take him where nobody can find him.
Jake?
No claret in the Mercedes.
They're coming out.
Policeman! Policeman!
Harrington's in a bad way.
Kill him!
Get in blood clot!
Bury him!
No worries, Mr. Izzard. Mine!
We once tossed a bloke out of a motor into the fast lane. Rubber ball time. Not Ian. He's...
Easy! Now get out of here. And be grateful in the fast lane. Now move. Move! Move!
You're under arrest, McCarthy!
Told you! Yes!
Is he okay?
Safe house. What's the code?
9821, press enter.
Holding. And away from a phone. Close the door!
Undercover. You don't have the training. You don't have the experience, man.
Get run there!
I've been living that shit all my life. The only black boy boarding school. That's what you call blending in to survive. You learn to laugh. And all the nigger jokes, so the bullies don't have ammunition, so the masters can't accuse you of racial sensitivity. Do that long enough, you start to forget who you are. As screwed up as I am, man, I honestly think this is the first time I really know who I am. You dick. So what are you gonna do? Are you gonna stay down? Are you gonna get up on your feet and start kicking some shit? Look at me, I can't do shit. Cocaine is not like heroin, it's not physically addictive. You mean it's just a psychological addiction?
That means you can beat this thing.
And nobody out there need more. What about Chomsky?
Chomsky, you know what they say about black men. Well, boy. Give me a hand. Fight this thing for me.
Booked into the Hilton Hotel, Paris. We had nothing on her. Maybe that dickhead tipped him off.
No way I was with him.
What did they do to him anyway?
Beat the shit out of him. They also forced him to take crack. No, I want this to stay between you and me.
Give me one good reason. Any more than that?
Bed's occupied.
He needs a mattress.
So you do fancy me then? I was beginning to wonder about you. Whether you're a biker or a dyke.
Try superior officer. Come here.
Come on, mate, out you get. Don't be shy. I helped put you in there. Now you've got to eat something.
Toast?
Yeah.
Coffee?
Yeah, black, lots of sugar.
You're not cutting me out, are you?
Hey, if Harper sees you in this condition, first thing he'll do is order a medical.
And what price your glittering career then, sir?
I think there's another shipment. I heard St. John say 2 million cash. Seligwood. Airfield.
My God, Frankie could be up for a promotion. He was right. I'm out of here. Jake, get back to Izzard. See if you can suss when it's going to go down. Leave him here, out of trouble. I'll set the wheels in motion. That airfield's wide open.
Look, you better take this. It's Izzard's. Could be the key to a few bodies of recent years.
I don't believe you two. He takes all night to pass on information about another shipment. And you? What are you playing at? This should have been handed over when we took in Izzard's heavy. You're really something, you know that?
Yeah. Wait.
Look, all of that stuff is a lot of front. Yeah? I want to see you. I want a date. I want to take you out to dinner. I want to go to a movie. You know?
Let's get this case sorted.
What is that? What is that? Is that a yes?
I guess so. Call me.
Holy shit. How are we going to stake out this place?
You could always strap a treaty here for it.
For a bush? Okay. We've got possible cover inside that hangar, plus those two outhouses. Apart from that, it's belly down, elbows in shit.
I'll go over the hangar.
No. He never said one word, Mr. Izzard. You would have loved it.
But where are you?
I need Eric, and I need him now.
Look, as you turn around and say, take the body a good distance, right? Eric took him to a salt port, dumped his body off the pier.
You're telling me that stupid git's got my Merc in the sand dunes?
No. He's in my car right now. I'm on your mobile.
I need you.
What?
I need you now.
Look, Mr. Izzard, if you want me there, I will be there.
Shit!
Look, plane's coming in within the hour. Now, are you up for it?
Yeah.
Chomsky. Chomsky! It's all going on within the hour. Okay? It's coming down.
So am I.
It's coming in within the hour. We're getting as much backup as possible.
It was a twin-engine light aircraft. Are you telling me that we can't get air traffic control at Manchester? Give us a warning.
You're all sorted.
Be tough. We don't know where it's flying in from, do we, Frankie? We haven't had time to put a wire on Jake. Who the hell's this? He had orders to stay at the safe house.
Jake was worried about this.
That's why I wanted him there. He's a bloody liability. Take him to the far end of the runway and stay with him.
Thank you.
Right, come on, lads, move it!
I can't see anything from
here.
Shut
up.
Oh, there's enough of us. There's not a lot happening out there.
We're stuck in. Literally, in the ditches either side. Judging from his previous landing, I'd say he's going to come in real close to the hangar.
Good. Not bad for under an hour. Well, let's just stand by.
We've got a vehicle entering the perimeter. It's the Merc.
We've got suspect one in the passenger seat, Jake driving.
Stand by. Black Range Rover, driver is identified. It's St. John. Repeat, it's St. John, over.
It's him. I was getting worried. We don't trust me?
Not with this much cash.
Where this goes, I go.
Yes, we heard it. Shut him! Is it ours?
Twin engine Piper Comanche. That's what I saw land.
Something's going down. Or around. Doing another circle.
What the hell's he doing?
He's just being careful.
They've got radar, high-tech equipment. They can't help but pick us out.
If I see you shaking, just stay calm. Sit tight and wait.
We've been sus. That plane has spotted us!
Just steady. Okay? Just watch for Izzard. See?
Okay.
He's getting into his car. St. John's in the back. And Jake's driving. Okay?
Three o'clock. Birdie's coming down. Plane's now stationary. Hold positions.
He said he'd get close to the car. He's bloody nowhere near. Don't move. Just wait. He's too far away.
Look, what you want to do? You're calling the shots!
Look, how you want to play this thing, right? Just tell me what you want me to do.
He told me to get close to the car! All right, all right, all right. drive to the plane, we switch the cases. Lance will check out the merchandise before we hand over the cash.
Merc's on the move.
Merc's on the move.
They're getting closer. It doesn't feel right.
You mean you don't?
Stand by. We want the drugs in their possession. Repeat, stay back until signal. Over.
Check the gear. I don't move from the car until you're satisfied.
Get out.
Leave the case behind and get out the car.
Look, there's no need for this, you know what I mean?
What the hell's going on out there? Anyone got better eyeball?
Don't kill him!
Get out the car!
God, don't kill him!
Get him out, Jake! Jake, get him out the car!
Leaving my man!
Get him out!
You
get leave the
floor! Do as he says, right?
Get him out!
Your orders, leave him! Get out the car! Do as he says! Sit down! Don't move!
Jake! Leave him and get back in the car! Turn around! Turn around!
What about the drugs?
Never mind the drugs! Turn round!
It's a double cross. It's a bloody double cross!
Go! All vehicles go!
Keep going! Keep going! Run out! Turn!
Sugar.
You win some, you lose some.
You know the only ones losing? The kids. A bastard to be back. Find himself another Izzard, another St. John, start all over again. They make it so easy for you to die young. You know what I mean? I know because I almost did. They almost had me. They nearly got you.
Jake!
Did you get Izzard?
We did. Part of him from the woods, the rest on the dual carriageway.
What about the drugs?
We can make a hell of a lot of treacle toffee. My sentiments exactly. The good news is that Lloyd St. John is squealing, screaming and naming names, including the so-called legitimate high loan financiers.
Oh, yes!
The drinks are on me!
Yeah. Oh, nice one, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Just one. Just the one. Look at him. We're going to not to be slapping ourselves on the back for. You any idea how much this bus cost? It's screwed my budget for the next few years. What's going to be next, son? Because after this cock-up, you'll have to move on. You know that, don't you?
Yeah, I know. I was thinking maybe I could go out for the next inspector's board.
Oh, is that right? That's funny. Somehow I can't see you in a uniform.
Nice.
Hey. Nice work.
Dinner?
There'll be a lot of paperwork on this one, Jake. Maybe cool it for a while, yeah?
Yeah, absolutely right. We'll do it tomorrow.
Tomorrow? I'll think about it. See ya.
See ya.
Through those doors, sir.
Thank you.
Dear Harrington.
Right, sir, if you'd just like to follow this officer, he'll take you through.
Do you hear about the great blackout?
Don't tell me.
No way, man. He's off the fast track. Been in counselling. Somebody tipped him off about the crack. DS Frankie Lee reporting.
The CEO.
He's a glutton for punishment.
Tell me about it.
Still wants to work undercover. Didn't you know?
No.
And did you know St. John gave him the telephone directory bar, the one name they really wanted?
Except the guy in the helicopter.
D.I. Jake Brown.
Hey, he's a D.I. now, eh? This is downright disgusting.
Get out.
You know this.
Congratulations.
You bitch.
Excuse me?
You tipped him off about Harrington, didn't you?
Listen.
Don't.
Well done.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Stash. See if you've retained your dreads.
You got a problem with that?
I want you to know. It wasn't me that grossed you up.
It's cool, man. And I'm clean now.
That's just the tip of the list. CD.
Shut up.
Sorry, sir.
Thank you. Up to now, this has been a paper exercise. Most of you were shortlisted on the basis of a proven track record or else specialist skills which we felt were important. Well, from here on in, everyone is going to have to earn their place. That is why, regardless of experience, all the chosen candidates will be expected to undergo specialist surveillance training, assisted by the Miami DEA and the SAS. I don't want any lip about it.
Officers now attached to the elite, newly formed undercover drug squad are assigned to begin training. They are D.S. Teller, D.C. Douglas, D.S. Joy, D.C. Irwin.
Yabba dabba doo!
You, D.C. Markland, D.S. Lee, D.C. Salim, D.I. Harrington.
Yes!
D.C. Douglas, D.I. Brown. Everyone else may leave. Thank you.
D.I. Brown, eh?
You got a problem with that?
The hell I have. Beast boy. Touch me now. Whoa.
We're in, mate. She's out.
All right, lads, settle down now. Pay attention, please. Heading the team up alongside me is DCI Anna Chomsky.